Time to leave you with the visuals of the day. A violinist forced to give up playing because of a neurological condition treated doctors to their own private performance when she played them Mozart during brain surgery. Naomi was forced to give up her career after being diagnosed with an essential tremor 20 years ago, causing her hands to tremble uncontrollably when she played her instrument. But earlier this week, surgeons at a Tel Aviv medical center implanted a pacemaker in the area of Naomi's brain responsible for the tremors and asked her to play during the procedure so they could assess the results.